Hello everyone, and welcome to this new video of my special game that I'm going to play right now. It's very mature because it has many things that kids shouldn't be seeing, but I'm not really a kid because I'm right in the middle of a kid and an adult, so it's like I can play it, but only if I want to. It's the free game that you get in Xbox Gold. I don't remember which month, but you get this game free by downloading my pack of you buy the pack. Yeah, you just buy the Xbox Live. I love it. It's very good. Because it has many special features that many games don't have, and it's just an investigative game. And if you don't like investigative games, you don't really like this game too. It's almost like a normal game, but it's like very calming. It's not that normal of a game, but it's very, very good. Now we're going to start off by playing the first case that you can do in the game called Black Mirror. And the bad thing about it is that I have to start the whole game from the beginning just to show you how to play it. But, well, it's worth it because, well, YouTube is so good that actually it's quite worth it to delete all your information and start with something new. Because I'm very sure that you don't even know what this game is. So I can make some first impressions for you guys, and I can enjoy the game myself. Because this game is very, very good in comparison to many other games that don't really give a lot of meaning. But this series is going to be quite short because I'm going to do it really fast, so you just need to relax and enjoy this video as you do something, do whatever you want, and now I can start the game and play. Loading, and now it's finished.
Is that you, Watson?
Yes, of course it is. And you almost killed me.
Nonsense. I was aiming for the vases.
Blindfolded?
Watson, quiet, please. I'm trying to concentrate.
Okay, so this is the first time he actually tries to investigate what's happening.
Lestrade. What is it this time?
They can see me. Well, here it is, and it's a good one, Mr. Holmes. A gentleman by the name of Peter Carey, also known as Black Peter, has been murdered.
A sailor, most probably.
What happened here?
Oh, Mr. Holmes, how could you?
It's the only exercise I've had all week. A grateful client from Limoges sent me a vase collection this morning. I couldn't think of a better use for it.
You're out of your mind.
I missed 4 out of 10.
Given you were blindfolded, that was very good. Can I have a try?
Am I the only sane one here?
I suppose that Watson is right, Inspector. A little brain work would be preferable now. Do please tell us more about Black Peter.
Peter Carey, born in 1845 and 50 years old. An ambitious sort. He achieved much success in seal and whale hunting around Scandinavia. Retired in 1884 with a small fortune. He invested his money in a property called Woodman's Lee, near Forest Row in Sussex.
Really
it was where he lived for 6 years, where he was found dead yesterday.
Has the investigation already begun?
Yes and no. In fact, this crime is so mysterious that I would prefer you to join me.
Some people it might be a review.
Give me half an hour to prepare, Inspector.
Take your time and join me there. I have to go through the yard first. The many men struck again.
Don't want anyone
what have they done this time?
This game's in my game.
They robbed a powder reserve.
So I don't want to be
I'll meet you
here,
at Woodman's
so
Lee, Mr. Holmes.
Let's get back into the game.
I should have Mrs. Hudson here. I also have several papers that I must keep this afternoon.
I shall go alone then.
So, this is the gameplay. First, we have to go to the crime scene at Woodman's Lee. But first we have to dress up like in casual clothing because we can't go out and investigate with a morning gown. We'll take the casual one. That looks quite good. Yeah. So now we're going to go outside and investigate the murderer. So now it's loading. We can do whatever we want. Okay. Now,
when will you remove my husband?
But, well, it's very, very good because it fits really well with the game.
As soon as we can, Mrs. Carey, I assure you. Allow me to introduce you to Mr. Sherlock Holmes. He's a detective. No doubt you've heard of him. I'll wait for you in front of the cabin, Mr. Holmes.
My condolences, Mrs. Carey.
Yes,
thank you, Mr. Holmes.
We'll ask for anything that was unusual that night. But, well, I don't think anything was unusual. I just think everything was usual as normal until, well, he died.
Madam, can you tell me if you saw or heard anything unusual upon the night of the murder?
At 2 o'clock in the morning, I heard a terrible scream. I thought nothing of it then. He would scream all the time when he was drunk.
So now it's done, and now we've got some information about him, and now we've got the information that he is drunk at night. And now we're going to make him and just get a quick information about how she is. With looking at her and looking at how she is. So she's got a cat. came up to ask her about the evening before the murder.
Can you please tell me what occurred on the evening of the murder?
Well, Peter got drunk in the evening. He was in such a terrible temper. Usually, whenever that happened, he'd stay all night drinking in his cabin before passing out.
That doesn't sound very good. We'll say that everything became easier when she said those things because, well, she gives her a little bit of a kick, you know. It becomes a little bit easier for us to investigate the murder.
You have indeed suffered a great loss, Mrs. Carey. Nevertheless, I believe it would be less of a burden for you.
Yes. Life with Peter was never easy, but he was still my husband.
He was different, wasn't he, when you first met him upon your return from Plymouth?
Yes, Mr. Holmes. Oh, my goodness, but how
yes,
do you know about that?
Now I'm going to ask, how do you know about pilgrimage?
You undertook a pilgrimage to the Cathedral of Santiago de Compostela when you were young. That much is evident from the rosary in your hand. The shortest route for the pilgrim from England to Spain is from Plymouth. I believe that you met Peter Carey as a young sailor there, and you married him soon afterwards.
That is indeed what happened, Mr. Holmes. How extraordinary.
Well,
do you remember at what time you found your husband's body?
In the morning, at around 7 o'clock, I noticed the cabin door was open, but I didn't go in to take a look, for I knew my husband would not have liked it. At around 10 o'clock, I dared to glance in through the door and open it.
If she came in, she would know who murdered him.
Was your husband accustomed to receiving visitors?
Oh, no, I don't think so. I mean, he didn't really have many friends. He lived quite an isolated life here after his retirement.
He is a bit lonely, you know.
Thank you, madam.
Doesn't really have so many friends because he lives an isolated life for the rest of his life. But before that, I think he actually knew he was a sailor. Now we've got to get the special vision to know that there's a special thing called footprints.
These footprints appear to be quite large.
These footprints are very large, actually. Yes, they are quite big. And now we're going to...
The door is locked.
Wait just a moment, Mr. Holmes, and I'll open it. I locked it yesterday to ensure that no one should enter the cabin and tamper with the evidence.
Ah, good thinking.
Hello, hello, hello.
Are you?
What is it, Lestrade?
It seems to me that someone has tried to force
it,
Mr. Holmes.
Let me see.
It's the first level. Oh, it's the first. You have actually completely... But don't say what happens because... They say that we... I don't want to reveal.
Yeah, but... Did you complete this game already?
These
yes,
scratches
I have
are fresh.
The game, but I want to show them.
Oh,
how to
yeah.
Play the game. Because I want to lure. I want
you're
to make
right.
Them lure.
Someone
I
tried to force open the door.
You know?
Oh, yeah, I know.
Swear these scratches were not here yesterday.
Now, a mysterious visitor came here last night.
Well, he's not the man for the job. This lock is not a difficult one.
Perhaps he did not have the right tool.
So now we'll try to open the door and see the murderer.
Do you want some? I'll give it to you.
Boom!
What a terrible way to die.
That is a truly terrible way to die. Look at his face. It's so sad.
This man is in his 50s, yet he still looks quite
scared. A year ago.
And
Peter Carey was
was fully dressed.
He's quite, like, well-dressed because maybe he didn't really die before he woke up or something. Oh, look at that knife. There's a knife here. Who did that?
Wow.
I think that's the knife that the murderer had, maybe.
Yeah.
Or the sailor. I'm not that good at this, so...
You are a multi-thing.
No.
Yeah. You can play the game 2 times.
This wooden handle is plain and solid.
There, yes.
This blade is from the pool underneath the dead body.
The blood from the pool
underneath.
Tried
to defend himself with this knife, but he did not succeed.
Yes, he tried to defend it, yeah. But he didn't succeed. Of course. Can't you see his body? He's dead, you know? He's dead.
J-H-N are probably the initials of the owner of this.
Okay, skip that. It probably stands for something.
The pattern of the blood stain indicates that the notebook was not lying on the floor prior to the crime.
I know what it stands for,
but
actually, but I don't really want to say it because then I'll spoil it.
Fully penetrated the body. The force of the blow was immense.
Now we have enough evidence to combine these two and look what we have to do. Make an ambush. We have to make an ambush.
Someone was here yesterday. They attempted to force the door to gain entry. Peter Carey was impaled to the wall by a whaling harpoon.
I have headphones, you don't need to turn on the TV.
This aroma is familiar, but to recognize it, I must construct my associations in one picture.
Come on! Even I can know what that is.
Even I can know.
Get
this game for free.
that Captain Carey was enjoying a drink.
From Xbox Live. We didn't get it for free. We bought an Xbox Live. That's not free.
This looks like the perfect hiding place.
You are tyrant emoji to this. Actually quite good, but we're not going to end the video because we're going to first finish the case.
You're saying this is the best game in the world.
It is the best game in the world.
For you, so. It's the best game in the world for
you. I don't care about what the other people say. This game is quite good.
Yes.
But I actually like it because I like detective games. I love detective games, actually.
And you love car games.
Yes, car games are a little bit better, though.
Should we play two-player tomorrow in the first game?
Yes, we can play a car game tomorrow. Hope it works, though.
Hope it works.
I really hope it works, because I can never make it to work. Look. Now I have to focus here, because someone's leaving for me to come.
Shh. Should we take three videos
in
one
day?
What?
Three videos in one day.
We actually have made three videos in one day.
Today.
This is my third video, you know?
Today I know.
There's someone there.
Prince!
I'm gonna collar him.
Prince.
I'll be right behind you.
Okay,
I'll be right there. Come and see what we've caught in our net.
I can't.
I see you. I have my vision.
But I can't see anything.
Mr. Oates, where are you?
Where are you coming? I don't even know.
Sorry, everyone.
I don't know where I'm
so
going.
So dark in the game.
It's so dark. I can't see.
Where on earth are you?
I see him.
Yes, but it's not that now. Where are we going?
It's right there.
No.
That.
Look,
I can't see. Oh, it's here.
Mr. Holmes, come see what we've caught in our net.
This was so long that you played it. That you didn't remember what you did. Right?
Who are you and what are you doing here?
The
detectives,
okay,
I suppose. You imagine that
Why?
I'm connected with the death of Captain Carey. I assure you I'm innocent.
Innocent?
I don't need you here.
What are you doing in his cabin?
Myself.
Shall I tell you? You came to retrieve what you had lost after killing Peter Carey.
Just go,
but we were
okay?
here, waiting for
please,
you.
Please.
What is your name?
John Hopley Nelligan, but I didn't.
Do you deny that you came here yesterday?
No, but I... Yes, it's just that I couldn't...
I'm tired of this. Off we go to the yard. Tomorrow, I'll see what you'll put in front of the judge.
What? But you can't! I'm not... It's a terrible mistake!
Enough! You can explain all of that to the judge. You're coming with me to the yard.
But...
Okay.
In light of recent events,
it's
it
not
seems
a game
evident
for you.
Your coming
yeah,
here was unnecessary.
For me. No, it's not.
All the same,
I love Sherlock Holmes.
I'm very grateful
He's
to you,
No,
Mr.
you don't
Holmes.
Like it.
You
I
are
do, I love lying. You don't
but
like
please
the
don't
game.
Be too hard
I
on our young fellow.
Holmes. No,
I
you
would
hate
like to question
it.
Him tomorrow
Stop
morning.
Stop joking. I don't like it.
You don't even care when I say something about it. You don't even care.
Good. You just said that I've to hear about Sherlock Holmes. Because he's poisonous.
Stop joking now. It's not funny.
Sherlock Holmes.
I don't really like him.
Stop it.
No, stop it.
You're going.
Just stop it. It's not funny.
Hello.
Oh, okay, I can see then. Food. Just don't talk, okay?
Okay, I can just look.
Just look.
Here.
It was the non-guilt. swift action. Yes. Now I have to check if the
I need to stage a reconstruction. I'm sure.
Actually got the strength to do it. To actually
locked.
Wound a person's chest by throwing a harpoon at his chest.
These are the suspect's belongings.
Weird guy.
A handkerchief.
How long is this video?
1880.
It's going to be the whole thing.
Are you lying?
If you like. If you recall,
Truex is Aristotle. Truex is in.
Stop it. It's not funny. It's not even funny. No one likes
it. My archive holds the answer.
They don't like if you're so boring. This is my video. Just go. I asked you 100 times. Just go.
You can make the video, all the videos by yourself.
The notebook that we found on Peter Carey's cabin floor.
I need to help you.
These abbreviations.
Are you saying that I'm not going to come into the news?
Never go. You never hear me, okay? Just stay here then.
Yeah. Okay, I'm old. I don't come into the police.
No.
No.
I'm never going to do that if you're still doing this. You're irritating me so much. I'm getting mad at you.
Just concentrate on the game. Okay?
No. You go.
Okay, I'll go.
Yes, you go.
No,
I'm outside.
No practice, bro. He's one ball. Too happy. What are you doing?
This is my last warning. If you don't go, you know what's gonna happen. Go!
Ow! Okay. I'm not going to say anything if you don't do it.
Just don't say anything then.
Okay.
Stop it then.
I promise.
You promise?
Yeah.
You promise?
Yeah. I'm not going to say anything.
If you say something, you know what's gonna happen. And it's only you that knows what's gonna happen, okay?
I'm going to go out of the YouTube channel.
Maybe. If you really irritate me, I might actually throw you out of my channel.
But then I can come back.
No, you can't.
Yeah.
I forced you. I will force you to leave.
I can just come back.
No, you can't.
Now I'm ready for the experiment.
If you do this, you're still talking, okay?
Okay, in your sweet place.
Well, I'm giving a warning to you.
The other channel can be.
The other channel is yours now.
No.
I don't need that channel.
Man, but it's just the one.
I don't need that channel. You can take it.
But I don't want it too. I like to keep the banner channel though.
Yes, but that's my channel.
Both channels.
Okay, back to the game. The game is quite good, you know. I've said that a million times already, but it's true. They can't say anything bad about this game because it's a topic that you can't say anything bad because it's so good.
Why did it not do well for
you? Because I like it so much. I can't hate on it because I really love the game.
No.
Actually.
Did you put this file on this video?
Yes. I made it on YouTube, okay?
I made the platform that crashed.
Oh.
A spot of wailing, Watson. Would you care to take part?
Are you serious?
Very long dialogue, sir.
Thank goodness for that.
Very long dialogue.
I wish to impale one with a harpoon.
Oh, where was Toby?
talk so much.
No, but where is
so
Holmes?
Much.
But where is Holmes?
With the Whitechapel butcher.
We're going to make the next studio. We're actually going to make the cases. I'm going to do all the five cases.
Wow.
Yes. No. One after one after one after one after one. All the six cases.
But it takes so long.
No. If you weren't here, I was going to be finished right now because you take my time. You're stealing my time.
One chapter
Holmes,
takes
you should aim
over
for the mark
2 hours
in order to perform.
No, not if you try to speedrun it. Then it takes under an hour each.
Why is there X in his butt?
It's not his butt.
Or his letter. I mean, I mean,
Holmes,
oh,
you should
so
try to
close.
Aim better
Harpoon.
And throw as hard.
Oh, it's a harpoon training.
No, it wasn't a scholar code. No. Had enough power. No, just not. So yes. Did it!
This is the best part.
If it was luck, then it was a chance in a thousand.
Well, yes. Let us leave now.
Of course.
It was actually a chance in a thousand because I'm quite a good thrower, you know? Games are easier than real life most of the time. No, strength requirement into the wall. And now I can choose between fear strength. I think actually you've got to have at least a little bit of strength to do that. Why are you talking? Is it
I didn't talk!
Yes, you talked!
You could stop it.
I said you had to stop talking and then you did.
Okay.
You just have to hear me next time.
Figure.
Yes, yes. I don't care. Okay, I'll do all of this. So much stuff we have to talk about. Let's look, I did all of the cases. But I won't show you the people. I will not show you the people. I showed you the people, but you don't know what they are. You don't know what they do. Maybe you know what the last person does because I really opened his page.
I don't like the last person.
Why are you saying this? You're ruining the video. Just go.
Okay, I can go.
Go out of the room.
Okay. Just wait. I'm going to go.
Go.
Okay.
Now.
If you stop,
now.
If you stop, I'm going to go. If we don't say anything today.
No, I'm going to say something. No, I didn't hit you. I warned you. Now go out of my room.
You kicked me.
Stop it.
If you are still doing this,
please go out of the room.
Okay, I can't go because you're holding my feet.
Okay then. Come on!
Okay! Then, okay.
Stand up and go out. No, stand up and go out of the room! You haven't gone out of the room!
Oh! sorry, he's just very irritated. He really made me really mad because he didn't listen to me. I said it for like 15 minutes ago and he didn't hear me. He didn't even care. But enough of that, we have to play the game or we will not finish this case. So, now we are at the stage where we know that we need a piece of string. And not just sheer luck. Throw the harpoon so hard that it would penetrate someone's chest. And looking at his muscles, he doesn't really have that. He doesn't even have a big muscle. Some big muscles. But, well, he might be, because, well, luck can happen. I mean, it can still happen, but it's so little chance that I don't really think it will happen.
Is this your husband's tobacco pouch?
I'm not sure. It might be. But he hadn't smoked in a very long time.
Yes, I don't think he smoked. I think he smoked because it says PC, which stands for Peter Carey. Which one am I going to choose now? Is it a gardener? Yes, Peter's private papers. That
your husband's
I
private papers.
There is a small tin box, barely larger than a
really
book. He kept his papers there. It should be somewhere in his cabin.
Okay,
the garden
really
is very large, well maintained.
It is true.
It
is a lot of work, but my husband took care of it himself.
So
thank you, madam.
If I didn't talk to my little brother, it would be so much better.
That is not the one I need.
But also,
here it is. Now I begin to understand that young man's
because
story.
Of his weirdness.
But I am
so
still unclear as to what connects him with the murder.
It doesn't really make a lot of sense. personal this one.
My archive. I can always consult with it if needed.
I know they are buying them because they say that they're going to find them soon.
Joshua Nelligan was my father.
I am aware that it had a bad ending.
Because if you get information about it...
I didn't steal it from anyone. It has always belonged to me.
It has always belonged to me. Father's jacket, rings, engraving. Yes.
The ring's date of engraving is many years ago. You would have been a child then. Hardly in any position to receive such an item from a partner. So, Mr. Nelligan, who is the true owner of the ring?
The ring is mine.
So, you say the ring is yours. Yes, it's probably the father's.
No,
jacket.
Mr. Nelligan. I believe that the ring had belonged to
because
your father.
Because it has to be, because...
Oh, but how do you know?
The jacket you are wearing is made of an expensive fabric that only a man of exceptional wealth could afford. You do not seem to me to be a rich man, Mr. Nelligan. Furthermore, the garment is ill-fitting. It is quite clear that it belonged to someone else. Most probably, your father. With your father gone and taking with him the family's wealth, as a little boy,
yes,
you had to find yourself a manual job, and it was most probably... Interesting.
What am I doing here? I've done nothing wrong.
Yes,
locked.
You've done nothing wrong. Of course you've not done something wrong. Who would you find me if you didn't do something wrong?
Service, Mr. Holmes.
Okay, now we're in the game. And first of all, I said that we were going to check the footprints and see if they actually fit. And silence shows that it actually doesn't fit.
These boots don't match the footprints.
What are we going to do here then? Do we have something to talk about? No. It shows that there was another man at Wim's lead. It actually pulls quite a lot. It makes a lot of sense, but I still feel like it isn't complete yet.
Who could do such a thing?
Please. this long just to stream one episode?
Something new, Watson. I have the list of sailors who were aboard the Sea Unicorn.
Yes.
We shall soon learn what happened to Nelligan's father. I have...
I think...
If you've played the game, you probably know what this says, so it's not that important. And now we're going to call
Wiggins, could you come upstairs, please?
Called Wiggins.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
Wiggins, I need you to track down certain people for me. I'll give you a list. You can read, can't you?
Big Oliver from our gang. He can, as his father is the coachman of a famous lawyer.
Fascinating.
Sorry to trouble you, Mr. Holmes, but the inspector asks that you come to the station as soon as possible.
The thank you.
Asked that he'll be there in a very short time. What do you want to know? What do you want to see? What do I want to see? What have you found?
Escort this suspect for interrogation.
What I think he is, and he is probably different to what I think he is.
Allow me to introduce
myself.
That's
always the case.
My name is Sherlock Holmes. I would like to ask you a few questions.
I've already...
Precisely. And considering your situation, it might be wise to speak with someone who is, shall we say, rather more neutral. You are a suspect in a murder case.
I know. Inspector Lestrade told me. It's ridiculous.
Could you at least tell me who you are, and exactly what happened that you should be brought here?
My name is Liam Hurley. That I can tell.
say another word for it.
I'm not saying another word.
I don't really want to go away from here because I don't really want to continue the investigation. Because I don't really know if it's... I don't even know who it is! Okay? Don't blame me for choosing the wrong person every time. And I'm almost sure that I will at least once choose someone that is not the murderer. On purpose, or not on purpose. But I don't really care, because it's quite... Because it's quite easy to rethink about it, you know. It's really easy to restart the whole thing. Take the other maybe they actually have maybe they prove anything that has anything to do with his presence at Woodman's Leap. Maybe making him innocent, or maybe even making him guilty.
I wonder if these are connected.
So, it stands for CPR.
Now we have the proof that Nelligan's papers were indeed here.
Yes, that is some real good proof. Because, well, you know the numbers, and I know everything else about them, so... I don't actually think that this guy... I actually just think that he's just looking for papers, really. He is just looking for papers, that's like the truth about him. He is actually just innocent. Missing papers? Stolen them? Oh my! Innocence. Bro, innocence. That's pro innocence there. He has nothing to do, absolutely nothing to do with the murder. The only thing he has done wrong is to enter someone's house to get the papers. To understand more about his father and his family, because they were so mysteriously gone that he had to get some information to remind him of, or even learn of, who actually had the
certain order to perform a chain reaction. First condition,
yes,
all seven reagents should be used. Second condition, orange reagent should be the third one in the sequence. Third condition, colorless reagent should be added up. First condition, all seven reagents should
all
be used. Second condition, third condition.
No, I don't care about that. I just
first
want to watch.
Condition,
I don't want to see it.
All seven reagents should be used.
Should
second
be.
Condition,
second
orange thing. Reagent.
third one in the sequence after the blue reagent. Third condition, colorless reagent should be added after the orange reagent.
So, this is for the sequences. We'll start with the green.
Something isn't right.
No, okay.
I need to start the reaction from the beginning again.
It's really difficult, but it's impossible. It's impossible. It's literally impossible. Not literally, but almost impossible. But this is what it actually said. I did as you asked and hid them well. But I beg you to reconsider. Iron, I sue, and remember our vows. I have done nothing dishonorable for which you and me. Or me. Or I don't even know what to say. Because every text wasn't discovered. Because, well, which can't be discovered. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because we don't have enough paper.
As you asked, and hid them well. Should I continue?
My letter, but the ink, that's impossible.
A touch of chemistry, nothing special.
Well, you're a smart one. But
I will check. That's all for now. Please escort this suspect for interrogation.
Now we're going to John Hopley Nelligan. And see what his problems
Tell
are.
Tell me, Mr. Nelligan, what exactly were you hoping to find inside Peter Carey's cabin?
I was trying to find some information about my father.
Yeah, trying to find information. Do I really believe in that? Really? Maybe I believe in that, but, well, you might lie. No.
me, Mr. Nelligan. What exactly were you hoping to find?
I was trying to find some information about my father.
Yes.
I assume you had another purpose, to retrieve the bond certificates.
Yes.
That's all for now. Well, I will see you soon, young man.
Suspect, but this one refuses to talk.
This
case is more interesting.
Interesting than I first imagined. Yes, it's quite important that you actually have some information about actually the murderer, rather than just doing the murder case just because you like investigating a case. I don't care about how much of it is. Still have to do some research about the to go to. soldier who left the military after being wounded. And he now lives a quiet life, working as a gardener. And probably at Urban's meeting. Yes. He wrote his boots exactly match the footprints at Woodman's Lee. Yes, that's because he is the gardener at Woodman's Lee. And actually, that is one of the people that one of the suspects in the murder. Yes. And this guy, we've not found this guy because he's a stranger. Again, stranger. Now we know who he is here. That sounds strange. Yes, but we'll run over to the dealer and see if she'll talk to me. Oh, Peter, won't she talk to me?
Who could do such a thing?
No, go away then. Now we're going to go to the Scotland Yard and I'm getting energetic because I want to be really quick. I don't want to hang around with this almost... No, we're going to have gigabyte file just to upload the video on YouTube. It's going to go really viral. It's amazing to come in the world. But I can't get so confident if my video is literally 1 hour. Long. I hope I didn't hide this sound. I just think it would cause so many dislikes to my video just because of what happened.
Please escort this suspect for interrogation.
It sounds so boring that everyone that has come in the video will leave because they can't hear anything in the video. Because
tell me, Mr.
Hurtley,
what were you doing at Woodman's Lee?
Woodman's Lee? I've never been there.
Adam, you've never been there.
Yes, you've never been there. Yeah, I should believe in that. Should I believe in that? Yeah, babies couldn't even believe that. You know, babies couldn't believe that, you know? Mate, I'm talking English to you, can't you talk? I'm talking British, bro. If I talk another language, will you understand me then? Okay then, back to American. What?
The second pair of boots that you had with you when you were arrested perfectly matched the footprints found near the cabin where Peter Carey was murdered.
Footprints? That's your proof? How many men have boots like mine?
Yes.
That doesn't make me a murderer.
That doesn't make me a murderer, you say. That's quite smart to say, but... What could I say to this guy to roast him really bad? Well, I could say that it doesn't make him a non-murderer just because he has a footprint there. Yes.
Now that your presence at Woodman's Lee has been proven, would you care to explain it?
I don't remember. What would I be doing there anyway?
Never mind.
No! I pressed the wrong button! Oh my, no! I was just too late.
Now that your presence at Woodman's Lee has been proven, would you care to explain it?
I don't remember. What would I be doing there anyway?
Because you are the gardener at Woodman's Lee.
I'm not. How did you...
I observed your...
Yes, I don't care.
That's all for now.
Mate.
Hurtley's stories are false leads, but now I know one thing for certain. I must examine the site where the garden tools are kept at Woodman's Lee.
What am I doing here? I've done nothing wrong.
Why are you saying that you've done nothing wrong? Will you please here because of a major mistake that you actually got into someone's house and broke into it and used the wrong tool? How many things have you done wrong? But you have said that you have not done anything wrong. And in fact, you have lost more than one person. So you've actually done multiple things wrong. Friend.
What are you talking about?
And I said that you wouldn't talk, and this is my last warning. And this is
never
my
mind.
Absolute last warning. Or not, then I
Madam, I am aware of your affinity with Liam Hurley.
Absolutely, because I'm not...
What are you talking about?
Okay, now back to the evidence with affinity with Liam Hurley.
Mrs. Carey, we found your letters.
My letters? I asked Liam to return them.
What?
I...
Well...
This is terrible.
What are you doing?
I do not know. I do not know. Leave me alone, please.
Thank you, madam. I wonder if Wiggins has managed to find any sailors.
Leave me alone, please.
PC.
Wiggins, could you gather some information on one of the sailors that you found? His name is Patrick Kerr.
Black people. If you subscribe
we
to
found
us,
Patrick
good job, Wiggins. Where is he?
He lives in a small furnished dump of a room. If you really like
he's
my videos,
always at the
sea really like
pub, where he does arm wrestles for money and drink.
Excellent.
Here is your reward. Two guineas.
Thank you, sir. If you subscribe to me, we can trade. It's fine. I promise. I can trade if you want to, but I don't think anyone in the world will watch this part of the video. Right?
Yeah,
right. No one will actually watch this
video.
I'm not even joking. No one.
If we get 1 million, then we'll be... No, if we get over 15 million, that would be perfect.
No, that would be red. I knew it. I just did it on purpose just to show you how things could be red.
We actually just care about you guys.
Oh my god! I'll have to go to the club.
I wish to speak to Cairns without alarm.
Oh,
I can't leave here dressed like this.
Oh no, I can't do it because I have two good clothes. I'm so respectful that I had two good clothes. How?
Can I take you do this? Can you take
another
sailor?
Yes, this is very cool.
Can you take a
mustache?
No,
because I am not even finished episode 1 yet.
Are you lying?
But it's very close to finishing it because we're going to find who murdered your child. I don't want them to know it, because if they know it, well, then they will be screwed, because they will get spoilers that will just ruin their lifetime. But the person is sealed.
We know who.
Yes, we know who the murderer is.
Hello there. Are you
anyone. It may be the first person.
What do you want?
It may be the second. It may be the
second. We've heard all about the gathering of our resume. buy you a drink.
Oh, that was a good one.
You're
that
good, Sky. Seems you've managed to settle down.
And it was as well. It's quite good.
Pecans. kill Black Peter. I will not kill the guy who killed Black Peter, okay?
Just kill him.
He is, for me, he is innocent, but he is still not a full murderer, okay? He didn't actually kill him. He did. Just took his life, okay? Same thing, but murder
actually
is killing with the motif of personal.
But
his personal motif was only because he hated it. But I hated it too. He was such a bad person.
See,
he drank so much alcohol that he screamed every night, and his wife didn't even like him. So, what is the problem then? Should I really kill the guy who killed someone who made problems? Should I?
Good afternoon.
No.
I must be at the wrong address. Right, speak with the ship's captain. Captain Ahab.
No, my
detective fella.
That is
about
Black Peter.
You know?
Yes.
How?
The tobacco pouch. You.
The sailor.
It
was you. Unbelievable. Well, fine.
Is that
I
the
confess.
Sound?
But if you really do know
I
everything.
Oh, no, I'm going to fight
the
no,
I ask that you return the bonds.
Because I'm not going to do anything with it.
Keep some
of them. Innocent.
You will need them in your exile. It is better that you leave the country for a few years.
You actually can't.
And you won't say anything to the police.
I will not say anything as long as you return the money.
He didn't like
that. Well,
I'll
do as you ask.
He didn't like that either.
What about Inspector Lestrade?
If you
like
it right, you can just.
I will deal with
him.
Goodbye.
Right?
Yeah. It's good that you asked me
the
to come, Mr. Holmes. We do need to talk
from the country.
About
we
what?
We only took him out to another
what do you
country
mean?
Because
our
he is
case, Mr. Holmes.
He will kill everyone.
His name is Wiggins.
If he
telling
kills
me that
everyone, then he needs to die.
His name is, or rather was,
what? So I'm fine with
it. Ah, Mr. Holmes. Inspector Lestrade told me that I should thank you for clearing my name. He also said that you were waiting for me here. I came as fast as I could. I cannot thank you enough. It's
Whoa,
all because of you that this nightmare is finally over.
Okay.
I believe that this belongs to you.
My father's securities. Incredible. But how did you get them?
It
what?
Would take far
Your
too long to explain.
Incredible.
Tell me, this is extraordinary.
Oh
you are
God.
A genius.
Oh my
then
God.
That
oh,
may serve
you find
as an explanation.
Them.
Goodbye, Mr. Nelligan, and good luck.
Goodbye, Mr. Holmes, and
he
thank
is
you.
Professional.
A thousand times thank
he
you.
He is a professional, yo. He is so good. He is the best in the world. He chose the right one and put the person in another country. Didn't kill anyone. And we are fully approved. We are the best detective in the world.
That was perfect. That was
yes,
good.
That was absolutely perfect. Look at that. Green answer. 16 clues found. And we decided to keep Cairns alive. So, please subscribe if you think the video was awesome. And don't subscribe and hate my video if you think it was bad. So, goodbye.
Peace.
And we will see you in my next episode, which will probably come tomorrow or the next week. Or the next month, or the next year, or I don't even care. Okay, goodbye.